back to another SM. Instead of SM Ecolan, now we're at SM Lana. There's legit security everywhere, which is fine, because that just makes everything a lot safer here. Now we need to find everyone from my mum's side. She said that they were at the department store, but I have no idea where everything is. I'm still so new. It's like everywhere. I kind of don't know where I'm going most of the time.
Damn! SM is popping tonight.
So what we're going to do tonight is basically try and see what the night market is like outside the shopping. There's like a pretty good reviews and like a bunch of nice stores outside. It's like all street viewed and a bunch of like live music and stuff. So we thought it would be a good place to kind of just go and see. We know where they are, but first we need to find them. They told us where we are, where they are, but we don't know where that is, but we know where it is, if that makes sense. Because for me, what I just said doesn't make sense. Okay, here we go. What I was explaining to you earlier, where there's like a bunch of stuff going on outside the actual supermarket.
Oh, I can see it. It looks so good.
Let's do a quick tour around this little thing. Alright, let's go. So far so good. There's a lot of people. I thought there wouldn't be that much because actually it's a Saturday, so it should be a lot of people, but I didn't expect it to be this many people. But so far so good. Just very, very few. Expect this from a market where the burger is medium rare, medium done. I don't know how you say it, but it's pink in the middle and it tastes absolute beauty.
Now I'm gonna try this.
It's like a slushy. This is a beef sandwich.
Damn juicy. Ooh. The cheese.
The beef is so tender. Literally just come off. There's a little spice in there. Whoa. There's another. Cheese, nachos, and meat.
Tortilla, chips, salt, crispy.
A bit of jalapenos in there, but usually I don't like spice, but this jalapenos isn't that spicy. So it's bearable. It's good. That was a pretty good night. Food was good, music was good, people were good, the vibe was good. I would totally do that again. If you're ever in Davao City, and I think this is running on for another day, I don't know when I'm gonna upload this, but whenever Davao City is gonna put this on, it'll be at SM Lana during nighttime. You should go. So remember to stay pretty, stay fresh, and I'm gonna have a shower. See you later.